Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today. Oneplus releasing their another amazing update for all Oneplus devices, which added lots of interesting features. For Oneplus 12 series and 13 series, these features are offered via 820 update version. I'm using Oneplus 12R with old build version 801 with SOTA update V60P01. Via software OTA, I did not got this update until now, but some of users got this update via beta update section as a release candidate update. But I didn't got this update via beta section also, but finally it's available via OxygenOS updater application. It's about 1 GB in the size, so I decided to download and install it without waiting for official OTA. Today in this video, we are going to review all its amazing features that will blow your mind. And you will get idea how this update is before you actually get its official OTA update. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So our device got updated. First we will check its about device details. Software OTA section now showing this is the new OxygenOS 15 V820EX01 update. In version section it's showing the same OxygenOS version as 820EX01, but there is no SOTA version is mentioned like old build which have the SOTA version V60P01. Maybe after updating to this version in upcoming days we'll get May 2025 SOTA version update. Current version is same like old build, security patches are updated to the latest May 2025. This is all new things I found for about device details, but now I will show you all the new changes of this update which added some of amazing features. First feature added by Oneplus is if you delete any photos or if it accidentally got deleted you in the third party applications, you will get the prompt like this one, so such files will not get deleted accidentally, but still if they got deleted, they will be available for review in recently deleted folder for next 30 days. Next, for recently deleted folder, you can now add privacy password protection along with the fingerprint security. This provides more privacy and security for your recently deleted folder. This can be enabled separately for photos, notes and my files file manager. So next time if you delete the photo, notes or any kind of documents in my file manager, they will be accessible via extra layer of protection using password and fingerprint in recently deleted folder via storage option of about device setting. Next, now we can view the storage uses by application and the system when freeing up the space using the phone manager settings like Trinity NG, storage manager, etc. You can individually check what kind of data acquired by the application and by system before cleaning them. Next, Oneplus now added the extra layer of protection while screen mirroring. During screen share, you can block specific applications and notifications. This feature is available in the settings, security and privacy option of your device. You can individually enable this protection for any application you want using toggle called as screen share protection. So this application will get masked with the black screen and your device status bar and notification will not be visible when you are mirroring your device on another devices. This is a very important feature added by Oneplus, so kudos for Oneplus team. Now on the lock screen, you can enter into the lock screen magazine by swiping to right or left at the same time. In the previous build, only left swipe was working to enter in a lock screen magazine. Next is very important change of this update for notification on the lock screen. Now we can minimize all the notification to the bottom of the screen by just swiping down and can expand them back by swiping up. This gives the clean look to your lock screen and can help you to quickly hide the notification for more privacy. Oneplus added the new stack card like notifications in this update on the lock screen and while accessing the notifications in the notification panel. This is somewhat similar to the stack card like recents of recents application. This gives the amazing 3D look to notification panel. Next one is one of the major feature available in the accessibility and convenience option called as drag and drop feature. Currently, this is working for some third-party applications like Chrome, WhatsApp, Internet, Facebook, etc. This feature helps you to drag and drop the objects like text and photos. First, enable this feature toggle and then reboot your device. Then it will work in a mentioned application only. First, select any text or photos by long pressing on the objects and then hold on them and drag it to the file dock available in the sidebar for further use. This is pretty useful productivity feature to copy, paste and synchronize the content between all OnePlus devices. Now applications multi-window screen can be resizable to different sizes and system will remember and save them for more convenient use. By just one long edge swipe, now you can pin the application to top right or the left side. Gesture response of this application screen is now more smooth and perfect as compared to previous builds. Next, in the battery option, we got this new battery health option. OnePlus now added the new battery booster technology, which helps you extend your device battery life. Battery maximum capacity percentage will be shown here, which will determine your device battery health. Here it's showing my device battery maximum capacity is 99%. The maximum capacity is an estimate of your device current battery capacity compared to when it was new. A lower percentage means less usage time between charging. So these are all amazing features of the new OxygenOS 15V820. If you ask about the performance, device got more smoother with every new update. So this update is not exception. Device performance is way better for smooth animations, scrolling, switching between applications, etc. For last update, I didn't given you battery stats because that time I was using my device for shooting all my YT videos. So device usage was heavy, so I did not got good battery life, but within 2 days I will report battery results of this update with average normal use. This is all about for today guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of all content related to OxygenOS updates, Android mods and many more. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.